friends. So today I'm going to show you how to convert or how to record a desktop screen or record our screen with VLC. So first, I'm gonna open the VLC Media Player. After that, select the media. After that, open capture device. And select desktop option. The frame rate must be 10 to 15. The best frame rate. Download convert. After that, leave it as it is. So I'm going to select the video port of that 8TP TVN device. Okay, here you can see here is the option for YouTube also. So this is the best quality destination water. You can select any of this. I'm selecting desktop. Our new file. Let's see it has been recorded or not. After that, open the VLC and stop playback button. Then let's see. Friends, this I can so friends, please like and subscribe my channel.